can talk quarantine breakup. Yes. So Josh Lucas is in trouble, baby, with his on and off again ex-wife, Jessica Henriquez. So apparently, honey, she's blasted Mr. Lucas, baby, on social media, claiming y'all that he cheated on her during the pandemic and spilled all of the tea on Twitter. Ooh. Now, Brad, read it for me, baby.
Honey, she said exes are exes for a reason. Having a child with someone makes you want to forgive them more than you normally would. It makes you believe that they are better than they are, but it takes a really human to cheat on their partner, correction, now ex-partner, in the middle of a pandemic. Thank you for reminding me why I left you in the first place.
Girlfriend!
Listen. With that being said, so now, Portia, now, what do you say about this, honey? Now, could it be that they never really got back together and Josh, honey, had the freedom, baby, to just mess around anyway?
Yeah, I feel like they never really got back together, but during the pandemic and everybody being quarantined, she wanted that old thing back. You know, to get some, you know, quarantine love going on. That's what happens when you get back with an ex. You find out, I should have never got back with you no way.
Yep.
Absolutely. I think people are finding any excuse. Like, damn, you left your shoes in the living room. I'm done with you. I'm out of here. I'm taking my mask with me. You know what I'm saying?